The Arapaima gigas, also known as the piraraku. It can grow to approximately 9 to 10 feet long and can weigh anywhere up to about 400 pounds. It lives in South America, mostly Brazil and Peru. It eats mostly smaller fish, but occasionally birds, breathes air, and can hold its breath for anywhere to 10 to 20 minutes, so it has to stay near the surface. Also, it has a bony tongue with teeth on it that it uses to crush and kill its prey.